Hey guys, it's Ashley from Bookaholics Anonymous, and this is my May Uppercase unboxing. Sometimes I've already opened it, so. This thing is Anna of Green Gables socks. Never like wearing the socks that they give me because I don't want to ruin them. But the next are these Believe in Your Shelf cards. I don't really know. Then of course we have the letter, interactive book. Book, which is A Dark Force by Danielle Jensen. And as always, so yeah, that was all that was in the Uppercase box. I have been subscribed to them for God knows how many, a couple years now, almost since they've been around. And at first, I really enjoyed them. I really enjoyed the stuff that they gave. But I don't know, it just seems like lately it's, I don't know. I still love that their books are always signed, but other than that, I don't know if I'm going to continue with the box or not. We'll see. So let me know what you guys think.